System administrators who have access to ScriptRunner for Confluence can use several important and powerful settings to change permissions and access. Additionally, these settings can be used to enable or disable helpful analytics for Adaptavist. Let's take a look at the settings page in ScriptRunner. To access the settings page, click the gear icon in the upper right corner of Confluence and select Manage Apps. Scroll down to the ScriptRunner app and select the settings link. If you're already somewhere in ScriptRunner, you can click the settings button in the upper right corner from any page within the app. On this page, there are four settings to enable or disable, depending on your need. While this may not seem like a lot, the options available are quite powerful. The first two settings are disabled by default. Selecting the toggle for Enable System Admin Only Script Edit Permissions allows only the system administrator the ability to edit and execute scripts. In other words, by default, any Confluence administrator can edit and execute scripts, but enabling this setting removes their ability to do so. Once you've enabled this setting, you can add additional groups who aren't given permission to edit and execute scripts. Toggling the next setting, Space Admin Permissions, removes the feature that allows space administrators the ability to use advanced space functionality. By default, space administrators have access to advanced space functionality, which is a feature that allows space admins to use simple, no-code, built-in scripts to enhance their experience managing a space. To specify who should or shouldn't have access to this functionality based on user, group, or spaces, toggle this setting and select who should be restricted. If you want to fully disable this feature, select the Disable in All Spaces checkbox. The final two settings are enabled by default. Toggling the Enable Switch to a Different User built-in script setting removes access to the built-in script that allows administrators to switch to a different user. This built-in script is extremely useful, especially for troubleshooting, but your instance may require extra privacy compliance. Thus, disabling this script keeps non-system Confluence admins from being able to switch to a different user. The final setting is the Enable Anonymous Analytics Capture option. When this is enabled, you're allowing ScriptRunner to collect anonymous analytics in order to help Adaptavist improve the app. Toggling this setting to disable it means that the anonymous analytics will no longer be sent to Adaptavist. We don't share any information that may identify your company, so we highly recommend keeping the setting enabled to help Adaptavist improve ScriptRunner. While the settings in ScriptRunner are few, they're also mighty. Whether you want to provide Confluence administrators access to editing and executing scripts, or allow space administrators access to built-in scripts that will help them manage their spaces, the settings page is where you'll find options for changing permissions in ScriptRunner.